Hi, I'm Nancy McAllister, and I'm the Fine and Performing Arts Chair at the Benjamin School. And I'm here to share a little bit about the middle school offerings and what we are so proud about here at Benjamin. So I teach 6th, 7th, and 8th grade visual art. I'm going to start with our 6th grade. We introduce our students to the wheel, and that is 4 disciplines every 9 weeks: art, dance, drama, and music. And we weave all those disciplines into a show each quarter. However, this year it's a little bit different. We're going to be doing a virtual semester by semester wheel that will be online for the parents and the students to watch. The students also in 6th grade take band or strings. This year we introduced a keyboard and guitar program because the students aren't able to play their wind instruments, and they are really enjoying those offerings. And they can also still play percussion. And as they transition out of 6th grade, they can sign up the following year and subsequently in 8th grade for different electives. So we've got visual art, strings, dance, band, drama, musical theater, TV film, journalism class, which is a yearbook, working on the yearbook, and also the Nearside newspaper. We look so forward to having you on campus.